Here we go, round two, 2020 Panini Select Baseball. Half case break number two, pick your teams. These are the teams you picked. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. It's because they don't have the server capacity to handle all of the traffic. It's because their video player is not flash-based and their chat is, which is why it's so quick and responsive. It's a great chat. Video sucks. They only want you to stream in standard definition. Nobody listens, though. Except for maybe the people that stream directly through Breakers TV. It's a horrible idea. Yes. Yes, there is. Well, we've only done half of the first case, so Adrian Morejan, green auto to five. I prefer Morejan. I know you don't like that. Yeah, they're like, select again. Get out of here. probably misquoted something on accident, and they're like, oh, copyright violation, you're out of here. Nobody's going to buy breakers. It would be easier and cheaper to build it from scratch. You have to tear down everything. They don't have a name to it. What is it? I mean, Morahan. I wish I knew something about computers. There are better platforms. Superior, far superior. Mixer's the best. It would just be getting three or four of the top guys to go over there. Everyone else would follow. You probably still have some dual streams on YouTube, but everyone else would go over. What's up, Lisa? Oh, nice. Congratulations. His name was Pawson. Did he sign it with a gigantic fat Sharpie? You're just used to what you're used to. You're like, I don't want to learn something new. I'll just... Someone do this better, but the same. Why are these dummy cards on top of the packs? After he got that Topps money. He's not signing for Panini anymore. All right, here we go. Michael Baez /25. Padres. Jeff P. Gordon /22. Gleyber Torres /25. Hello. Told you this side would be good. Our Throne. Ooh, a nice Robert. Premier level. Gavin Lux. Gleyber. Giolito. Cole Hamels. Kettle Marte. Eason Diaz. More Ahan. Justin Verlander. Kleber /99. Whew. Mike Trout moonshots silver. That was a good starting box. Lewis Thorpe /49, Minnesota. Lions /854. Dustin May /250. Likey the Mikey. Hey, I got your message too, Eric. I'll do that. EG Puck. Matt Olson, white. Premier /50. Lindor, silver. Nice. Hoskins. Bo Bichette /199. Stallone. First die cut, Pujols. I guess they're not as prevalent in baseball. Gio Urshela, Aquino, Jorge Polanco, blue, Manea, haha. It'll be fun, I think. Trevor Bauer /50. It'll be interesting to see what kind of shape these guys come back in. Or if they come back at all. Sean Murphy. Aquino. Oh, you like the cute, cuddly teddy bears? The baby bears? Felix Hernandez is 300 pounds? Come on. He sounds like he's ready to go. Sandoval to 49. Nomar Mazara, White Sox to 49. Nope, they are not. I agree. Jeff McNeil to 99. I don't even think we've had one yet. Patch, actually. Jordan, Silver, Hot Rookies. Jordan Alvarez to 25. How about that for a patch? It's a good one. Houston Stallone. What's up, B&G? Tim Anderson to 99. With a nice thumbprint in it. Something. Yelich. KB. Sean Murphy to 99. Nope, no Bowman today. No Bowman till next week. Byron Buxton to 25. Twins. Lions 854. Nico, red. Scherzer. Nico Goodrum. That's the 25. Jonathan Hernandez. Ooh, what is that? Artistic Impressions. Jordan Alvarez. I'm with you, man. I've never been a Bowman guy. I mean, don't get me wrong. The cards, they're the ones to have, right? For some reason. Fernando Tatis Jr. I don't know what that is, but it's pretty cool. I've never seen that card design in any other select. Are they? Hublerts on it. Kyle Lewis to 99. Shohei. Lewis Thorpe to 199. Dominguez. Oh, this autograph is guaranteed. $10.99. Jason Dominguez. He's shy. He didn't want to show his face. Our throne with the Yankees. Boom. Uriel.
Mendick. Ian Anderson. Abraham Toro to 250. Rafael Devers. Robert Phenomenon. Curiel. Charlie Blackman, Pete Alonso.
Oh man, heck yeah. Dominguez. That sucker. $150 per half. I'm sure there are way more elsewhere.
Keston Hira. Michael Chavez. Adbert Alize to 209.
Cubbies. Oops.
Yu Chang to 199.
Cleveland.
Aaron Civale. Zach Gallen,
66 out of 66. Haha. Diamondbacks, Fool.
Wade Boggs. Colton Wong. Scherzer. And that is it. Give me a minute. I'll sleeve some of these up. We'll do a recap.
parallels. All right, here we go. Your relics. None of these were numbered. You had a Wade Boggs. For New York. Eason Diaz. Miami. Verlander. Houston. AJ Puck. Sean Murphy, Aquino, Tatis Jr., Kyle Lewis, these are to 99, Zach Gallen, Abraham Toro, to 250. Dustin May to 250. Adbert Alize to 209. Jordan Alvarez. Big old chunky patch. To 25. Byron Buxton. 25. Gleyber Torres to 25. Parallels. Mike Trout, silver, moonshots. Robert Dominguez, another Robert. The green ones are to 99. Kleber, McNeil, light green, lime green, I don't know, Tim Anderson, Colton Wong, Matt Olson to 50, Trevor Bauer to 50, Nick Goodrum, that one is to 25, and then we got this one, Jordan Alvarez, Artistic Impressions. Your autographs. Sean Murphy to 99. Yu Chang, Cleveland to 199. Lewis Thorpe to 199. Michael Baez, San Diego. That one is to 25. Bo Bichette. $199. Lewis Thorpe to 49. Patrick Sandoval to 49. Nomar Mazara to 49. And Jason Dominguez. $29 out of $99. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. We'll see y'all next time.